Okay, this is your first championship race. It'll be a real step up from the heats. This is where it gets serious.
Is it now? Wow. Seriously? I'm ready. First place.
One race down, my friend. You're doing good. Keep this up, and this championship is yours. We award points based on finishing position. If you want to win it, you need to be at the top of this table at the end of the championship.
Well, I got a first place finish already. Yay! Get some good XP. Almost level 2. What?
Music that's not for everyone.
Hello. I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I'll be your personal assistant while you're at the Horizon Festival. If you're ever unsure of what to do next, just say Anna, and I'll give you some options. Now, would you like me to direct you to the nearest event?
Yes.
Okay. Setting a route to the next championship event now. Turn right.
That's kind of cool. Off-roading.
destination.
All right, Camaro, let's do this.
You're doing good so far. Let's just see if we can keep it going. A win here will put you in a great position going into the last race.
Mm-hmm. Considering I won the first one, I would say so. Alright, come on. First place. Crashing into a tree. Okay, I avoided the tree. Perfect.
And you're in a great position. Nail this last race, and the championship might just be yours.
I think it is. I'm gonna have to just not bomb in the last one. That was a super delay. Holy crap. Don't scare me like that, Forza. Alright. Yeah.
This is Rivals, the best way to compare your skills with your friends and everyone else at the festival.
Every time you level up, you get a wheel spin. This gives you the chance to win big cash payouts or even get a free car.
Huh. Anna. Nearest. Event.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Well, disconnect doesn't work as great when you're farther away from your TV.
Turn right.
That went the wrong way. I wanted to do a donut. This felt like doing a donut. Avoided all the trees. Not that one.
And you're listening to Horizon XS. We've moved our van over to Castelletto, and we are now waiting for the final race of this American Racers Championship. There's about three genuine contenders for the top prize here, so the excitement is really hotting up. Here comes another great track.
Yep. Here we go, cross country. Let's do this.
Third race, and you're in for a real treat. This is our first cross-country event of the summer. It's a brand new event at Horizon. You'll be taking on all kinds of terrain, so keep your eyes on the next checkpoint and focus. If you win this one, you might just finish top of your very first championship at Horizon.
That'd be nice. All right, let's do it. catching up. I'm always last.
Hold up, mate. You missed a check. In your first Horizon Championship. Good job. Now just step it up a little, and I reckon you're in with a shot of winning the next one.
Damn it.
Now, drive well and win enough championships, and you'll be invited to the Horizon Finale. Your chance to compete to become the Horizon Champion. That's the reason we're all here, right?
Yes.